2021, Mercedes-Benz motto is Reimagine Excellence.
Hello and welcome to Jio Bangla. I'm Advaita Seth and today I have come to the Benchmark Intercrafts, the official dealership of Mercedes-Benz in Kolkata, to witness the unveiling of the new Mercedes E-Class vehicles. Come, let's have a look.
4, 3, 2, 1, and go!
What do you have to say about the array of features that this new E-Class offers?
Oh wow, this E-Class is, you know, this is the new E-Class, the facelifted version. And in fact, today is the launch and this is a superb product. And as far as the features is concerned, you know, it is now coming up with a lot of new things that are being incorporated in the facelifted E-Class. It has got a new bumper, it has got new headlamps, new grill, yes, of course, and also it has got a new bonnet. Okay. And also there is a new NTG telematics system which is now there in the facelifted E-Class. Okay. And there are many array of features which is there. Apart from this, I would also like to mention, now there is an enhanced feature is there in Mercedes Me Connect that we call MMC, so that's also there. And of course, a lovely and a superb product.
Yes. And how excited do you think the people of Kolkata would be now that the new vehicle is unveiled?
See, E-Class has always been an epitome of luxury after the introduction of the long wheelbase E-Class. So, of course, we have a lot of expectations and we are doing good in terms of the E-Class. And I think our discerning customers are very much appreciating the product. And we always have this responsibility of bringing new things with new excitement, and that's what we are also looking at.
So what do you have to say about this new E-Class Mercedes-Benz?
So this is the new E-Class, this is the new long wheelbase E-Class which has many new feature enrichment. So coming to the first enrichment, we have a new bonnet, we have a new grill, we have new headlights, we also have a new backlight. Along with that, we also have new NTG6, like it's like the connectivity feature in the car, and it's more cooler than the previous E-Classes.
It's more bold, isn't it?
Yes, yes, more bold and more beastly, I would say.
The interiors are quite well done, very nice, the screens are good. We were waiting for this new interior for a very long time. The new model was awaited for a very long time. I like the interiors.
This is an inauguration party for Mercedes E-Class, and I'm sitting in the back seat and it's amazing. It's total luxury, you can say, in one word.
Mercedes is always something which sets a benchmark towards luxury thing. And this the new E-Class which has launched has come up really well.
This certainly is the epitome of luxury, isn't it? This was Team Jio Bangla covering the unveiling of the new Mercedes E-Class vehicles from Benchmark Intercrafts. I hope you have loved watching this video. For more such videos, keep watching Jio Bangla. Signing off.